am installing Last on GNU Linux. In a web browser, visit lastup.rs. Then copy the curl command. And paste at the terminal. Hit enter. Normally I choose the default. The Last compiler is installed, so we can run it.